definitely has wings. Definitely. I'm gonna go with a pterodactyl.
I see a big fluffy dog, like the one from Neverending Story. I love this game. I love you, Sam.
I love you too, Katie. Always.
Oh crap, I gotta go.
Okay, well, I'll see you later. Have a good day.
Ugh, I am so not ready for this. Cram session, here I come. So, Inferno was written by...
Dante.
What three animals blocked Dante's way in the wood?
A lion, a scarecrow, and the Tin Man.
It's a lion, a leopard, and a she-wolf.
Partial credit.
Purgatory is...
a little bowl.
Total crock of shit. There's no afterlife. No heaven, no hell, no God. When you're dead, you're dead. And the dreams are back. Yes, I'm taking them as prescribed. Okay. I'll see you Monday. Bye. This is all your fault, Sam. Take it anymore. Acting like everything is fine. Everything is not fine. It hasn't been fine.
Katie, I didn't realize I...
This isn't living. I have to move on with my life. I can't live like this anymore.
Katie, all I ever wanted to do was make you happy. Yeah, I've been selfish. And I'm sorry for that. It's my baggage, it's not yours. And everybody has a breaking point, and I get that you've reached yours. I'm so sorry for everything. And everything that you've been through. I just hope you know I love you for eternity. I understand that you can't. It's time for me to let you go. Let you go and be free.
Girl, sounds good. I'll talk to you later.